it's the end of the road. It's the rest of a stump. It's a little alone. It's a sliver of glass. It is life. It's the sun. It is night. It is death. It's a trap. It's a gun. The oak when it blooms. A fox in the brush. The knot in the wood. The song of the thrush. The wood of the wind. A cliff. A fall. A scratch. A lump. It is nothing at all. It's the wind blowing free. It's the end of the slope. It's a beam. It's a void. It's a hunch. It's a hope. And the riverbank talks of the waters of March. It's the end of the strain. It's the joy in your heart. The foot, the ground, the flesh and the bone. The beat of the road, a slingshot stone. A fish, a flash, a silvery glow. A fight, a bet, the range of a bow. The bed of the well, the end of the line. The dismay in the face, it's a loss. It's the mud, a float, a drift, a flight, a wing, a hawk, a quail. The promise of spring and the riverbank talks of the waters of March. It's the promise of life, it's the joy in your heart. John, it is Joe. It's a thorn in your hand and a cut in your toe. A point, a grain, a bee, a bite, a blink, a buzzard, a sudden stroke of night. A pass in the mountains, a horse and a mule. In the distance, the shouts roll three shadows of blue. And the riverbank talks of the waters of March.